A South Carolina man faces federal charges connected to last week's riot at the U.S. Capitol. FBI investigators say this photo shows Andrew Hatley and an unidentified person inside the Capitol in front of the John C. Calhoun statue. Investigators say they were told about the photo by someone who had known Hatley for a long time. He faces up to 21 years in prison if convicted.